messy.
What is?
Yevon, Micah and Seymour are not of one mind. Remember what Seymour said last we met. I do not think Micah will concur.
She's not stopping, is she?
Yuna, she's made her decision.
But I can't just let her go.
We won't have to. We'll save Yuna even if she calls the final Aeon.
But how?
I'll think of a way.
But what if you can't?
I'm tired of talking to you. It's always but this, but that.
But...
let's think together.
Okay.
And if we can't think of something, we find another way.
Okay.
Who was that?
Until half a year ago, he was a summoner. Waka and I were his guardians.
It's kind of a short pilgrimage.
He gave up halfway, here, on this plane. Now he is a monk at the Bavel Temple.
So, we are officially traitors, then.
Hey, let them say what they want.
It's okay. I'm not worried. Well, maybe just a little.
Hey, it's okay to worry. And if it gets too rough, just yell.
Yell. Okay. I might just do that.
Yeah.
When I was guarding Zook, I already told you this, yeah? About when I was too into the game to be a good guardian. So, when Father Zook said he wanted out, tell you the truth, I was kind of glad.
Gagazet is Ronso land, Kemari home.
Hey, we might meet your family.
Kemari has no family.
Oh, sorry.
But Kemari not alone.
Summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed. You will come.
I warn you. The Maester doesn't need you alive.
Thank you.
Summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed. You will come.
I warn you.
We'll be right back.
This isn't the way in?
That way leads down into the valley.
Wow, you know your way around, yeah?
Huh?
Sometimes Yuna would just stare off into the distance. I finally understood why. She was saying goodbye to the places she'd never see again.
Summoner Yuna and Guardians, leave here at once. Gagazet is Ronso land, sacred mountain of Yevon. The mountain will not bear the footsteps of infidels.
Enemy of Yevon is enemy of Ronso! Leave, traitors!
I have cast aside Yevon. I follow the temple no more.
Then you will die by those words.
So be it. Yevon has warped the teachings and betrayed us all.
Nothing but a bunch of low-down tricksters, eh?
Yeah!
We have no regrets.
Blasphemers!
A summoner and her guardians.
Lord Kel'Gronso, if I may, have you not also turned your back on Bavel?
But still, you guard Gagazet as a Ronso, not a Maester. Yuna is much the same.
Huh? Elder Kelk! Let Biron rend them asunder!
No escape! Not one!
No, we will not flee. We will fight and continue on.
You have been branded a traitor, but still you would fight sin? Lost to the temple, hated by the people, yet you continue your pilgrimage? Everything lost, what do you fight for?
I fight for Spira. The people long for the calm. I can give it to them. It's all I can give. Defeating sin, ending pain. This I can do.
Even sacrificing yourself. Ronso, let them pass. Summoner Yuna, your will is stronger than steel. Tempered steel that even the mightiest Ronso could not hope to bend. Yuna, we bow to your will. Now go. The sacred heights of Gagazet welcome you.
We thank you. It's just a little farther now.
Haven't you bothered us enough?
Summoner may pass. Guardians may pass. Kimari not pass! Kimari shame, Ronso brothers. Kimari forget his birth.
Forget his people, forget his mountain. Little Ronso, weakling Ronso.
Mountain hate the weak, hate the small. If you will climb,
then I must prove my strength.
Think you will win? You not forget who took your horn. Never forget!
Kimari never beat Brother Biran. Never win!
This time, I win. I will win.
Why, you... This some kind of Ronso thing?
Kimari problem.
Kimari Ronso. Strong is Kimari. Biran is happy. Sacred Mount Gagazet! I honor the name of strong warrior who defeats Biran. Remember always, Gagazet, that name is Kimari.
Mountain knows Kimari strong. Kimari may pass.
Summoner! We, Ronso, will stop pursuers from temple.
Truly?
penance for breaking Kimari's horn long ago.
We crush enemies following behind.
Kimari crushed enemies standing before.
You are most fortunate, summoner.
I thank you.
Ronso will shine your statue brightest.
Thank you. But I fear that no one will make a statue for a traitor such as I am.
Then Ronso will make.
With Grand Horn on head.
That would be wonderful.
I wanted to see Yuna's statue too, but I wanted to see it with Yuna by my side.
Summoner Yuna!
What is it this time?
Stops! Time to get down.
We'll be right back.
Greetings, Lady Yuna. My name is Wants.
We have met several times before, right?
Not running today?
I have to carry on my brother's business. You've met him, I think. Owaka the 23rd, merchant extraordinaire.
Wait, you're that guy's brother?
My brother wanted to come help Lady Yuna, but the temple imprisoned him for helping traitors.
They imprisoned him because of us?
He doesn't regret it, though. In fact, he told me, before they took him, don't worry about me, just go help Lady Yuna.
But why would your brother do this for us?
Well, hey, this isn't the time for talking. There's dealing to be done. Welcome to Owaka's.
Keep your brother in my prayers.
He's doing the same for you, Lady Yuna.
Thanks. Final Aeon, you know.
I know.
I still haven't thought of anything.
Me neither.
What are we gonna do?
We'll do something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Yuna. Let's go to Xanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Xanarkand Abes. Didn't anyone tell you?
Aha! Huh?
Ah, the son of Jek.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting him alone!
Just go! Go!
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jekt.
Not if I can help it!
Save some for Kimari!
Lady Yuna, It is a pleasure.
Yuna.
Ascending so soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave. Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ronso.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira, I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
Pitiful mortal.
Your hope ends here! And your meaningless existence with it!
Xanarkand is on the other side, you know?
I know.
Yuni is gonna get the final Aeon, you know.
I know.
I still haven't thought of anything.
Me neither.
What are we gonna do?
Until we do, let's go to Xanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Hey. Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star.
Aha!
Ah, the son of Jekt.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not-
Just go-
Now is your time to-
Not if-
Save some-
Lady Yun?
Us. Allow me to say yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path, one after another.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ramso.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira, I will become Sin. Yes. With your help.
Come with me, Yuna. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
Pitiful mortal.